And I think it was the first song that we kind of wrote from the perspective of just a total story. You know, like Bruce Springsteen writes about shit that he's never been through.